love the things that God hates. They love being given over to them. And their consciences are constantly defiled, and they have no power to turn from this. It's like a slave. If you don't know Christ, you're enslaved to your sin.